Alright, made it to the next part. So we're gonna see what memory we're gonna see now, if it's anything like the old one, like it's gonna give a new area to play with, or if it's just gonna be a bad memory, it's gonna piss people off. And make us want to kill Metis, or Metis, whatever the fuck her name is.
Akihiko-kun, wait! Akihiko-kun!
That is an...
Hold on a second.
Yeah, that's an annoying voice.
Quit pushing! Practice time's over!
Hey, you! Sonata-kun, right?
That's right.
That was an amazing bout. I've never seen a junior high fighter deliver a KO like that.
Junior high?
I'm with the school you were up against in the finals. What do you say about enrolling with us? We'll give you a fat scholarship. You'd only have to pay half your tuition.
Hey, you're from another school? That's against the rules and you know it!
Sorry, but I don't see any reason to join a school that plays...
Yo, damn!
Get out of here.
He's going in! Oops. Did I just fuck that up?
Akihiko-kun is...
Oh my god, you're annoying. I'll fuck off.
Come on already, go home. Damn it, we can't leave until you guys do.
That sounds like Junpei's voice actor trying to make his voice higher. And really fucking annoying. And it worked. It most definitely worked.
Couldn't you have handled that a little more politely?
Is that Mitsuru?
I heard it gets crowded after practice, so I waited here instead. Third year, Class C.
Oh, yo, he's getting that cool guy lean.
Aren't you going to ask who I am?
No need.
Now it's gone from female student to noble female student.
I don't want to get involved.
It's nothing troublesome.
A request.
I have enemies that need defeating. They're not people, I assure you. You wouldn't be bound by the rules of boxing. No. The enemies I speak of. You see,
so they've been doing so Akihiko's been doing that shit since junior
high. The difference is, I know what it means.
Interesting.
Who are you?
Mitsuru Kirijo.
Kirijo?
You said you wanted to build your strength. And with this, you can challenge them. The door vanished this time, too.
First Ken's passed, and now mine. What in the world does it mean?
I have no idea either. That really brought me back, though.
To tell the truth, I thought that girl was crazy. What was I supposed to expect when you gave me what looked like a gun?
All part of the plan. That was the best way I could think of to get your attention. If I'd asked you to do something like fight for justice, I knew you'd never listen.
You can say that again.
So that was a school. Yes, it was. Really? Then it's... Yes. Have you really never been outside before?
So not helping with the answer portion of this whole thing.
I didn't mean to embarrass you. It's nothing to be ashamed of. Thinking back on it, they kept me from leaving the dorm at first, too. Do you also go to school, sister? I did. But after this spring... How come? All your friends go. They are your friends, right? Why? Well, I thought it over and... Oh, I see.
An awkward moment. What the hell?
You know, I don't think Metis is a bad person at all.
I do.
No, not really bad.
I bet she's gonna make shit go down.
Taking her so seriously up till now, but she's just a kid inside, isn't she?
So now we got another door to open, more shit to do. I keep meaning to grind, but it's like, it's not, it hasn't really been necessary at all. Like, all the... Why the hell did you just ban my party? God damn it. But, I can't remember. I got distracted. I gotta remember that some people talk and not to skip past it. Oh, right. The grinding thing. I kept meaning to grind, but it's just, it hasn't been at all necessary so far. It's just been a... Like, all the monsters really haven't been challenging yet. I mean, the only one that was challenging was that one that I stupidly walked into when nobody had any SP, and on top of that, like, half of the effects were just that people could do were all ineffectual on them. So that was kind of a bummer. That made it a bit more difficult than it should have been. But, really, other than that, there's been no challenge. So we got this door now. How many more doors? One, two, three more doors after this? So four more doors total. So this is probably gonna be another one that has two different, two boss fights in it again. Mini boss fights, I guess.
Give me a second. I'll stand.
Ooh, a tanky dude. Why do you always do that? Holy shit, he actually hit. Alright, we're gonna end on that positive note. Alright, so I got down here, and as you can see, once I start moving this shit all around, for some reason, Koromaru's SP, like, I don't know why. I wasn't really paying attention, but I don't know why his SP just, like, dive bombed like that. I figured I might as well give him... I only got two of those, really? You can't actually buy anything that, that brings back SP. You have to get them, you have to trade in, like, the gems at that old artifact shop thing. So, I apparently got two of these. Which is great. I love it. At least this time I don't have zero SP on like half the people. That's a good start. Shit. Are good using something nobody's weak to. That's also a good start. Or that is not a good start. Maybe slightly. Uh-oh. We found one weakness. They found one weakness too. That's sad. Yes, you did. Don't let it happen again. Alright, so... Well, first, let's have it analyze this thing.
I'll scan the target.
And now I'll just blow it up. Why did I do that? That was stupid of me. That was very dumb of me. Because now it's going to actually get a turn. Oh, no. Come on. Had hit all those people, really? Had hit all of them? Thanks. Appreciate that. Wow, this is going great. Cool. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm well aware. Which one? One of them has... Oh, sorry. Okay. They got the good healing skill. I don't have to go with that. Oh, I forgot to have it analyze that. flaming lion wheel thing. Would you please blow up the motherfucker that is hitting the... Thank you. Oh my god, that thing has a lot of health.
Take this! This thing won't
give
up!
Don't do that, not now! What are you thinking?
I let my guard down.
Yes, you did. Alright, so first things first. Switch to Nandi. Let's hit this dude. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the door.
Oh my god. Didn't I hit that one? I thought I hit that one the first time around. Did I miss something? Did one of them use their shit that allows, like, that lets it reflect one? Yay! Weakness again. Maybe I'm just stupid. I'm gonna go with me being stupid. So I'm gonna guess this one's weak to wind, that one's weak to ice. I mean, that one's weak to fire, and the other one's weak to ice. That's gonna be my guess. Oh, god, why the... I hate that shit. I don't think Mitsuru has been able to attack once yet, and that really fucking sucks for me. I forgot to take weaknesses into account, and now Aegis is getting blown up really hard. Everybody's getting blown up really hard. Thank you. Alright, Mr. Flame thing, god damn it. Dodge it? Damn it. This is the worst case scenario right here. I'm stuck in a loop. And until that thing stops using... Seriously? Until that thing stops using that shit, I am not gonna be getting out of it. So here's hoping he stops using it soon. I am severely fucked. If this thing oh my god. Awesome. I love this game sometimes. It's so much fun, right? It's just, doesn't this look fun to you? Because it definitely fucking is. I think that's it. Yep. Yep. Yep, yep. So much fun. Alright, so this time I'm just gonna set everybody to knockdown. First, analyze that shit.
I'll scan the door again.
Then let's use this. Actually, I should set the tactics first since it can evade wind.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
So, just in case it does evade the wind, my plan right now is. That. And I have to imagine this is gonna be, this dude's perfect actually for this. Well, okay, good, he does that. Actually, this dude might actually literally be perfect for this. We're about to find out. I know that thing's weak to this, and I have to imagine that big ass lion is weak to ice, because I don't think Mitsuru ever actually got a legit turn. Fuck. Okay, so that, since it's evading the ice, it has to be to ice. So the plan is that I will be, hopefully, eventually, able to, why would you not use wind on it? It's fucking weak to wind. I have you set on knockdown. Why would you not use wind? Cool. Good shit, guys. I love you sometimes. Okay, alright. So now we do this. Actually, I should try and find something that hopefully may have a wind attack, but one that is not weak. So far, I am not Garuda. Still weak to fire though, so no point. Alright. Gotta use the one that's weak to fire. What are you gonna do? With my luck, this shit'll probably miss anyway, and I won't get to do the all-out attack. Hey, I was wrong.
The enemy's down. Let's finish this. Don't fall by my hand.
Please let just something die. Nothing died. Nothing even got close to dying. Well, that was fun. Yay. Please, somebody hit Igus. Pretty fucking please, hit Igus. No, don't. We're not gonna hit Igus. Cool. I didn't want to use my turn anyway.
Please, be careful.
Great. I love it. I love it. She just got up. She just got up. She just got up. And I get blown the fuck up again. You know what the worst thing is, too? Is that since they're set on knockdown, they won't heal. They will not heal. There's nobody's gonna heal. Period. So now I may have just fucked myself again. Because I overestimated the game's capabilities of managing this shit. And I cannot change tactics without having her get a turn. She's still weak to it. So, holy shit, I may actually get a motherfucking turn. I am shocked. Mitsuru doesn't. Mitsuru's not gonna get a turn. Mitsuru's gonna die. Oh, no, not gonna die. Of fucking course. Ho, heyo. Alright, we looking good right now. We looking real good right now. This is just gonna basically be a gamble. So here we go. Gambling. Usually when the face shows up, that means it's gonna hit. So looks like the gamble was good. Actually, now I'm gambling on the fact that dude's actually gonna die, which I am not sure of right at this point. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, good. I done got lucky, I say. I done got lucky. Why in the flying fuck?
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
I cannot believe that she is set on knockdown and did not fucking use her ice attack. Good stuff. I'm not even gonna say anything. That speaks for itself. That perfectly speaks for itself. Fucking retarded.
I won't lose.
Like, I don't know what they changed. I have no idea what they changed about this shit. But for whatever reason, the AI never remembers when you hit somebody with something. It never remembers. Like, I'm pretty sure it used to do that in Persona 3. In the Journey game, it used to remember once you hit somebody with something they were weak to, the AI would remember that. And from that point onwards, they would know without having to analyze that they were weak to that element. But that has not happened so far. Like, unless I analyze, they refuse to use things that things are weak to, even if I personally have hit them with what they are weak to. And the worst part about that is that that makes no fucking sense in regards to these kind of fights, where, for me, analyze shows me nothing. It doesn't show me anything. It doesn't show me the weaknesses, doesn't show me their skills, doesn't show me anything. But for some magical reason, when you analyze them, the AI knows everything there is to know about the target. That makes no fucking sense to me. I don't get some of the decisions made when doing this game. I don't get it. Baffles me. I mean, I don't see what the point is in hiding that shit anyway. It doesn't make it more challenging. I don't know. I'll shut up now.